Welcome to Eric Miranda Show. Stay tuned. $2,000 for a barbell.
Oh my god!
So today I'm gonna show you how to do your own barbell. We think you go in the backyard real quick. And then we go to the fish.
For fish!
Bloop, 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 bloop. So today I do makeover because today is like Whitney. Whitney Houston. Is the barbell? I got the barbell here, so you wanna work out, there you go. Now we're gonna do a real one. So I remember people used to tell me when I'm just complaining and whinging, you need concrete. We got concrete. So what I do with the concrete? Just get a spoon and have it. Concrete spoon. And then I ask, how? Why? You gotta harden up, mate. You gotta harden up.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
After the advertising and how to harden up, I'm gonna show you how the fish tank is going and quick update. So I did a bit of aquascaping. Got some little fish. And no Nemo's this time. Hey Nemo. This is Nemo and Nima. How you doing, mate? And that's it. That's the update for now. I hope you enjoy your barbells or whatever you want to do in concrete and harden it up.